an ambassador?
Yeah, definitely. Actually, the camera that I was using even before they got me as an endorser is a Sony 7R. So talagang Sony talaga, even with it's different than that, it's a different branch. But syempre, I'm very familiar with Sony, even when I was younger.
What do you think influenced your love for photography?
I guess it's Tumblr. Because they post, like, they have really nice photos, pero then mga aspiring photographers as well, and then mga vlogs and all. So I used to see a lot of nice photos, and then yun lang mga na-inspire na lang ako. Like, what if I take photos then of mga memories ko, so I can post it online so everyone can see it, para ma-inspire din sila.
Are you conscious about technicalities like composition, when you take pictures, or you just do it when you know how it feels right?
Before, super, like I'm really OC with my feet, but now I don't take a lot of photos anymore, it's not busy and all. But then, like if I do, I still parang kinukurate ko para siya yung maayos ko pa rin, so it looks nice. Excellent, thank you. Favorite subjects, well, I guess, on the sceneries.
Okay.
And friends.
Like?
Friends, like friends the group.
Pag-share ba? Sige, mga gusto mong kuna.
Kasi I like being the one to take the photos, eh.
Yes.
Parang most of the time, ako po talaga yung may hawak yung camera.
Capturing the moments with
life. Yes, moments, and then, syempre, yung mga, ano, yung mga, parang, captain photos.
Yes.
Yung po kasi talaga yung gusto ko.
Loved ones and family and friends.
Yes.
Like. Oh, yeah, that's
like friends, let's say, Sino Lauren.
Okay.
Friends.
Ano ba yung
Sino Lauren? Yeah.
Ano yung pinaka-latest na photo na gusto mo?
Pinaka-latest na photo.
Yes. Which you are most proud of in
I guess yun po siguro yung trip namin.
Yes.
A few months ago sa San Francisco. Hindi ko pa po siya na-upload, but then I have it in my laptop.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we're glad that
you... He got it from, what's this? From apps like, let's say, Pinterest, WeHearted, Tumblr. Yung mga blog sites talaga. And then, tips. Well, before kasi I used to do color coordinating. Pero ngayon kasi I take photos na lang and then konting ayos. What I usually do is ano lang talaga brightness, saturation, contrast. That's it. I adjust it lang. Wala namang specific na filter. But then it's up to them na. Kahala na sila kasi syempre kailangan kung ano yung gusto nila. Nasa characteristics nila kung ano. Classic filter ba gusto nila if they want it a bit, what's this, desaturated, kung gusto nila bright, or kung gusto nila super colorful, but it's up to them. But then, I guess, color coordination. Kasi yung kung gusto nila yung super curated talaga. Sa colors talaga yan eh. Usually, I would see accounts na parang, alam mo yung maraming whites, yung iba maraming warm colors, more super colorful. It goes with all of the photos.
Inspired your photography. Are you more enthused to be taking pictures? Are you more inspired to travel, to take nice pictures? What has happened so far?
I'm definitely more inspired to take photos. Because finally, I have the right equipment and the right camera. And I'm with music naman as well. It's so easy. But like me and all my friends, we love listening to music. So after it, just take out the extra bass speakers and then we play music. Yeah, it's super dale.
And for somebody like yourself who's always on social media and always with fans looking forward to your posts, I think that really does come in very handy.
Tito Mario, eh. Mm-hmm. Hindi naman lahat talaga. I mean, hindi naman lahat agree sa sagot mo. Hindi naman lahat magiging negative dun sa normal po yun.
But just the same, salamat pa rin.
Yeah, opo.
Did your family have any reaction when they saw the...
No, I mean, yung parents ko naman po and my relatives, they know me naman talaga. I mean, I don't hide anything from them. So, basta sila, basta okay ka, okay kami.
Paano mo yung, ano?
With the Sony family yet again.
I'm just really happy because finally, I found a brand that's going to support my love for photography and for music as well. So, maraming salamat, Sony, for having me.
A round of applause for re-edging Miss Nadine Lustre. Sa projects po, yung sexiness, hindi naman super sexy, but then, yung sakto lang po sa edad, sa age ko, kasi 23 naman na din naman po ako, so, pwede ng konti, konting sexiness, ganoon. Since I see a lot of cameras in front of us, for all of your posts on social media or official hashtag, it's Nadine for Sony. And of course, personal audio or digital imaging and personal audio. My friends from the press, is it safe to approach her now? All right, you're not a little bit fearful of a...
Hirap kasi, sorry. Hirap ng buhay eh.